Thank you. Thank you very, very much. Today is a very special day for the community of Fairfield Glade. The chorus before you is made up of more than a dozen local churches and the Roane State Community College Concert Choir. In just over 2 weeks, most of these singers will be traveling to New York City to perform this same concert in the famous Carnegie Hall. Several other choruses from throughout the United States will join them to create a massed 200-voiced choir and accompanied by the 40-piece New England Symphonic Ensemble. My wife, Amanda, and I have had the privilege to perform in Carnegie Hall twice while attending Roane State Community College. Since then, I've had the opportunity to take two of my own choirs to perform in Carnegie Hall under the direction of John Rutter. That was the United Church Chapel on the Hill Chapel Choir in Oak Ridge, Tennessee, and the Our Lady of Guadalupe Catholic Church Parish Choir in St. Joseph, Missouri. Last summer, I was contacted by the founder of the Mid-America Productions Carnegie Hall Choral Concert Series and asked to be a guest conductor this coming May. Of course, my response was yes, but I insisted that I bring my own Festival Chorale of Fairfield Glade to perform the work with me. I wanted to celebrate this opportunity with my fellow pastoral musicians. The Festival Chorale of Fairfield Glade began in December of 2010 with the involvement of 29 singers and 3 local churches. In just 2.5 years, we have grown to 13 churches and more than 60 singers. Well, what about Roane State Community College? I know that if I had not chosen to go to Roane State in the fall of 1999, I would not be standing here to speak to you today. I spent 3 years at Roane State, and I owe all of my accomplishments to my fellow classmates and to my instructors. I contacted Brenda Lugie, the current choir director at Roane State, within days of my Carnegie Hall conducting debut acceptance, and asked if she would bring the concert choir to Carnegie Hall in May to perform with me. Well, and that brings us to today. Just 3 weeks before our Carnegie Hall performance, we combined to present this wonderful concert to our local community and patrons. We are so grateful for your support and your presence here today. As you leave today, you will have the opportunity to make a donation towards choir toward 2013. Festival Chorale has raised more than $90,000 to date for this trip, and we are just shy of our goal. But before we say goodbye, we must thank several people, specifically Brenda Lugie, choir director of Roane State Community College. Dr. Joel Greenlee, music coordinator at Roane State Community College. Our concert sponsors, Rudy and Pauline Buchholz, who are unable to be here this evening. Dr. Galloway, the Hickory Ridge neighborhood, and Rachel Schimmel-Fennig with Centric 21 Fountain Realty. Thank you, sponsors. Thank our concert patrons and friends, as noted in the program, the Silver Note Society. The church staff and community of the First Baptist Church of Fairfield Glade. As you came to this evening's program, this afternoon's program, you were greeted by our ushers from Century 21 Fountain Realty as well. All of our instrumentalists, please stand. Rebecca, Callie, Rachel, and Emily. Performance, the Roane State Concert Choir and Festival Chorale of Fairfield Glade. Pumpkins, the Lord bless you and keep you.